Okay, guys, so check this out. Dave East has owned his skills as an East Harlem, New York rapper, but could he also be an asset to the New York Knicks one day? On Wednesday, June 26th, Dave East caught up with TMZ and mentioned that he's interested in trying out for the NBA. In actuality, Dave East hooped in college, playing AAU ball alongside Kevin Durant and Michael Beasley. 6'5 East landed a Division I scholarship to play for the University of Richmond. However, his grades put a halt to that. Like Master P, who simultaneously was a Toronto Raptor rapper at one point, this would too make East, 31, living out his NBA hoop dreams as a rapper. East told TMZ, "I might, it gotta be the Knicks, I gotta be in New York." Coming off a 29-53 record where they finished 11th in the Eastern Conference, the Knicks enjoyed a top three pick in the recent 2019 NBA draft for the first time since 1985, when they selected Hall of Famer Patrick Ewing. With their selection, they recruited prospective star and star Duke guard and forward RJ Barrett. Later on in the interview, East spoke on the status of his longtime friend and former teammate Kevin Durant, who recently injured his Achilles during the NBA Finals. East claims that he's doing well and is recovering and would like for Durant to join the Knicks in the upcoming offseason. So, what do you guys think? Maybe the two will reunite as teammates again in the future? I guess we'll have to wait and see. Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all our new videos. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to hiphopdx.com.